Alright, final league match here against Blissful Maestro. I need to score 1 point, basically. The rest doesn't really matter for me all that much. Yeah, not at all, basically. So yeah, we played a game, exhibition match 2 seasons ago. So they beat me actually 4-2. So yeah. Anyways, one is enough. So let's hope we can do that. So we have Governor, draw is Pool and Hireling. No trashing. Do we just open pool? I mean, what else are you doing? Just at pools and governors, right? And farmers markets. I mean, could play like a treasure trove gardens thing. That seems quite a bit worse. Open pools, openings pool, farmers market, I guess. Also have Way of the Sheep if you want to hit 5 with any of the actions. Potion, farmers market, yeah, the pool, potion. So I could actually get a governor here. Okay, do we get a second farmer's market or a coin? Could also, maybe I should have just bought the farmer's market, because now what I'm doing here is to trash the copper into a coin, so perhaps that means it should have been a farmer's market. So they have another governor. That's pretty good for them. Maybe getting a hireling is still good. Guess. We just draw here. I feel we just draw here. There's a pool. I mean, we don't even get a governor. If we, I mean, we could also play. No, we have to draw basically. Alrighty. Okay, where are all my governors? Is the last card a governor? Maybe this should be gold actually, so we could play the farmer's market this time. We cannot do it like that, right? We could also call the coin, play governor as sheep and the other farmer's market as buy. Yeah, that seems worth it, but by governor's pool this turn. Yeah, okay. So I guess we do that. So we definitely draw here. Oh my gosh, what a draw. What's more important? I think pools. Guess we can find something worse. Okay, guess we trash silver into governor here. Trash silver into governor. We call again, right? Could also trash the. Yeah, okay, they might be able to trash the potion, basically. That's the issue. care about that all that much, I guess. Yeah. Because I don't even need to do the thing, so I could also gain a gold here. Want more farmers markets now. Oh, they top deck the potion, that's actually kind, because now if they trash and gain with governor, so if they draw with governor and do trash and gain stuff, I could trash the potion to governor, or another thing. Like, charm's also plus buy, right? Charm's actually... I mean... Maybe we should have been playing with charm, actually. Okay, so they do trash and gain stuff. Trash the state into a farmer's market from shore here. Okay, so they get a hireling. Get a last governor. Oof. Okay. So we've split the governors. They also have a hireling deck. Yeah, they are a little bit ahead, apparently. Even though I don't really know why that happened. What did they discard? There's like two farmers markets down there, so maybe I should draw them first. Oh, there's also copper, right? Where's the copper coming from? I don't know, there's a copper in the discard. They discarded copper. No, that was my turn. Okay, I discarded copper. Okay. So... yeah, I still have 6 coppers in the deck, basically, okay. Yeah, I think I still play the pool first, because that way I can... yeah, make sure... yeah, it was still lucky that I didn't draw the... whatever first, but... okay. So I could also go... hireling here. So, yeah, actually, I think I should, we should start greening, really, yeah, we should green like crazy, basically, I guess we just do this, so how much money is that? Definitely need more farmers markets. So we have 16. Yeah, I mean we do gold into province probably here, right? We could also just gain another gold. We have 11, 16, 20. Go double problems. Yeah, I mean, I guess that is just as good, right? Oh, that's not enough money. It's not as much money as I thought. Okay, 9, yeah, it's 14, yeah, okay, so I could hit 20 if I don't play the governor. I could also kill a gold, and then I still have, yeah, the hireling. It just seems too slow, basically. So what do I buy for 18 is the question. Province, double farmers market. I could also do gold into province, and then I have 3 less 15. So I could still do province. Two farmers markets, just that I have. I mean, I could also do potion into hireling. I could also do just potion into gold, basically. I mean, the hireling just seems a bit slow to me. I should probably get my farmers markets back, or do I? I think it's actually good because that way I have to bet in the pile out probably. If they don't really threaten the pile out, but to see them drawing. Do we still trash coppers is the question. Probably not, right? Yeah, that's not where you want to be, but okay. Oh, I can actually pile out, right? Do I have. How many coins do I have on the mat? I have one. I can actually just pile out. No, I cannot pile out because, yeah, I cannot count. Yeah, this is an un this is a silly position now. I mean, in theory, they can get five provinces, but what if I get four provinces here? Can I get four provinces, basically, is the question. So I can trash two golds into provinces, and I have three plus seven plus four, seven plus one is eight, so I could. Play three farmers markets, right? So that's also 2 plus 3, 2, 2 plus 3 plus 4, so it's also 9. Yeah, so four provinces is okay. So what would they need to win after four provinces? They can get farmers markets points. So four provinces puts me at 36, so they get farmers markets points, so that's four. So they get one province, that's also six, that's 10. So they would also need three duchies. Is that correct? So I've 24 versus that's 36, so farmers market and province is 10 points. Yeah, it's actually they need four duchies, right? It's a lot of duchies. Yeah, maybe they can do it, but think nevertheless, I have to try this. Probably also a state for me, right? I could do farmers market or gardens into silver into gardens. Okay. Okay, so yay, we're not demoting. Don't know if I should write that. was my first player, I think. Having gained a counter player innovation is always interesting. Okay. What's this board about? Not much going on. So they have 5-2. Okay. I think this is just silver jack, right? Silver jack and maybe get altar, haunted woods. Also not entirely crazy. Barge is actually interesting. Yeah, I mean some considerations. Changing. I don't want to cycle. I'd rather have two barges in my deck than check, I guess. Do I want the altar still? Do I want a second barge or gold? They get lots of, you know, lots of boss points. That's an, that might be a problem. Could get altar, but what does that do? Could get innovation, but what does that do? Gets me bath points, that's for sure. I mean, innovating Haunted Woods is probably really good. I think I play Barge next turn and also pass the turn here because I don't want to lose the bath split all that badly. Get a necromancer. Think a bank would be nice now. Could also be altar for me now. Could also be barge, as we can innovate it. That seems pretty good, actually. Now it could be necromancer. Could also be changeling. Do we want to sack the changing for a barge? I mean, we have a lot of barges already. I've been able to innovate it. Seems really nice. I think now we are basically greening. Another bank would be nice, I guess. So how much money is that? 4, 6. The bank is 6, 6 and 6 is 12 and 3 is 15, yeah, so we could buy a province bank here. Or we could double province basically. Think I want another bank though. Okay, so this is 8. Think we province duchy here. Do we want a changeling? Okay, I guess I just go for it, right? I mean, okay, didn't get there, so I think we innovate a barge. Okay, so this should win. Yeah, it's actually 8 in hand, so we'll win definitely. Overkill. Alrighty. Okay, this is otter. It's not squirrel, okay? Otter is not squirrel. Just for the record, otter is not squirrel. And it's defiled shrine and it's not tax. Okay, so two things to note quite at the start. Okay, so no villages again. I gotta open Salvager, I guess. Salvager Cave? Secret Cave is actually not that great with fishermen, if you wanna get those. Enchantress is also nice, but I don't wanna open two terminals. Yeah, on 3-4, I probably open Fisherman Salvager. 4-3, I don't know. I mean, I guess Cave does more than a scheme early on. I mean, scheme lets me trash a little bit faster. How many uniques do we need for the lamp? We need 6 uniques, right? So We already have two, so we add two to the deck. So actually, we don't need to open a secret cave. If we want to have the sixth unique, or if we want to use secret cave to facilitate getting to six unique. So I think I want to open scheme. I mean, we could open silver, but the fives, they're also not that inspiring. So six schemes, okay. So here I take fisherman cave, so they open. They open with an enchantress. Okay. So how much uniques do we have right now? One, two, three, four. So we actually have exactly six uniques. We could take a silver. Now. Beam is actually really good against detective points, yeah. This would have been a really nice turn for. Shrine points. Still haven't played the Enchantress, which is somewhat weird. Do I want an enchantress now myself? Guess so. Hopefully they leave the shrine points to me this time, but I'm not sure they will. Okay, I will take them this time for sure. I think, except if I want another five myself. Not really in love with that play, but I think it has to be. I expect they pop lamp this turn. Hopefully I can pop the lamp. I only need to find one more unique. Oh. They didn't pop the lamp. That seems unfortunate. Should have my secret cave down there. Okay, so we pop for sure. Do we want to discard? Probably not, right? We just, yeah. Okay. Guess we just get treasury or something. I trashed an extra state and a copper. I think I'm a bit better trash than they are. Okay, so they still they're not able to hit the lamp. Oh, I don't need to do that. Should hit it this turn, right? No? What happened? That seems unfortunate. So I guess I get a bunch of goals here. Try to double, maybe. Could also gain a bunch of treasuries. It's also not that great, I guess. So if we just gain 2 golds, don't think that's super crazy here. Finally got there, okay. So, probably want to play the Enchantress this turn. Okay. So I could do the cave thing, or I could play an Enchantress, and I don't know if I want to save the wish. Maybe I do. Maybe I do. Because this board is kind of gain limited. So what's the play here? Probably need to take the duchies or something. They have the salvager, that's the only plus buy, right? If nothing else. They just top deck the salvager as well. I mean, it's like, I guess if I mill and take a duchy, does that do for me? Well, maybe actually it's good to. Maybe it's actually good to discard here. Discard and buy a duchy, I guess. That's what we do. Maybe we should buy the. Buy the. Whatever it's called. Should take the wish and wish for province. Wish for duchy. Because now I'm not sure I'm getting through my deck again. Yeah, maybe I should have taken. I could have taken three duchies, perhaps, if I trashed a gold there. Yeah, maybe that was the play: trash gold and just take three duchies. So this is. This winning? No, it's actually not right because now I cannot even mill the province. Yeah, that's really bad. They still have the wish. They should find it this turn. Probably checking if they find a win or something. Or I mean, probably they search the winning line. Okay, they take duchy. Okay. Yeah, now I need to take the province basically. Oh, that's not even. No, this is also wrong, right? This can't be right. State doesn't do anything. I suppose they will just have it here. Okay. Yeah, is there a world where I come back? No. I will take 1 minute. Okay, so they opened recruiter. Yeah, that seems like a good idea. We have the 4-5, 4-6, so we could do the same. Hideout. There's no blood, but I guess Fire is the payload. To Juby, we want another silver. Guess we have to. Kind of have to. Hopefully we see the recruiter next hand. It would be really sad if it bottom decked. We see recruiter. I think next five is going to be vampire for me. Could also be Puka. Oh no, that's awful. That's really bad. Okay. Do we get rid of the cursed gold? Yeah, I think we need to establish some amount of control. This is gonna be another recruiter though. Could also be Puka now. I like Puka actually. Don't think I want another hideout, so I think this is gonna be a Herald. Yeah, I'm not sure, not too happy with my draws here, honestly. I think this deck could look much nicer already. I don't like the bandit camp, I don't know why you want a bandit camp here. I certainly want a lot of vampires. My opponent actually doesn't like those. I mean, they could get one now, right? Okay. Would be nice to trash, not the estate, not the trash and estate would be nice. Would also be nice to see a Puka this turn. We say Puka. No such luck. I mean, why would I have luck in this game? Yeah, my draws are really awful this game, I feel like. Buy a beggar. Interest. They already have a beggar. I don't feel like that is right, but maybe it's right for them. Why would I ever draw anything nice here? I mean, recruit a bottom deck again. This is really awful. Could still take another. I don't like another recruiter, honestly. Maybe I want another Puka. Could also be. I mean, maybe my Heralds are also not inspiring. I could buy actually a Herald this turn. Top deck the Puka. Yeah, that seems okay. Also top deck the Vampire. Yeah, I mean, I guess my Heralds are also not really inspiring. Maybe I could actually play with the mastermind. I think I want another vampire still. I want a green. We have two provinces already. This is a little bit disturbing. Sure would be nice to have good draws for once, but why would I? Okay, well, this is. Okay. bit dodgy here. Could be road network or something. Like I said, by dodgy. I need a band camp, honestly. And but I still take a dodgy, I think. Sure if I kill the estate. Do we play the spoils? Take a couple of islands here, I think. Next one would not be will not be that great because I don't have the mastermind at play. Think we start with a Puka here. Because I think I want to draw some cards before. Okay, well. It's not that bad actually. We could seize actually. Maybe you need a silver now. We just got three coppers though. Yeah, I think I have enough money in the deck at this stage. Maybe I don't need to do the beggar this turn. Yeah, I think I don't do the don't play the beggar this turn. Yeah, I think like building with the vampires certainly helped this game. Yeah, I mean they lose the lot, the short and the long game, right? The island should have been a duchy. Okay, let's just go for it basically. Roll the die. I guess I have to seize the day. Wow, that's super unfortunate. I feel like. That's so unfortunate. Yeah, I don't know, this feels very undeserved. Yeah, I don't know. I think I should have won this. Did I lose the last one as well? I think so, right? This is 2-2 now. Gotta check with Dombot. Yeah. Okay, so I forgot to note it down. This one, I don't know. Magic lamp again. Okay, we also have ambassador delay. I guess teamwork ambassador looks good in general. I mean, I guess there are a couple of reasonable openings here. Okay, they go church instead. Very sad that I don't have the teamwork in my turn 3 hand. But why would I? So they go church. Do I like a church as well? Yeah, I guess church is better than secret cave. There a way to guarantee that we have 6 units in play next turn. Don't think there is. Be square now. Yeah, maybe I could have played this differently and guaranteed with a let's do a cop instead. Think we gain a silver actually. And a storyteller. I mean, I guess storyteller is not great when you want to hit lamp. Maybe actually it's really good. Yeah, except if the, it's the last card of the freaking deck. Oh, dang it. Okay. Yeah, I could have. Yeah, misplayed this. Yeah, I should have just drawn on because I had enough uniques in the deck already. Kind of need money now, I guess. Wine merchant is okay. Could all, maybe explorer is not crazy for me. Wine merchant. wine merchant. I mean, I guess wine merchant it is. Play the wine merchant, we overdraw by one card. If we don't, we underdraw by one card. We want the explorer. A little bit of an unfortunate draw here, not to see any storyteller at all. I mean, I could trash a wine merchant, right? That's what I could do. Next time we draw for sure, right? We just want a wine merchant again. Yeah, the explorer was premature. Should have been a wine merchant. The idea is to gain gold, but one, we bought one. How many cards did we buy that turn? We have a wine merchant, so I think this is fine. And we still have the other storyteller, so yeah. I want another squire, or rather, ride. Could also KPK for me. Just province again. I think I build. Building feels much better. Could also be right again, could also be whatever. Secret cave or something. Maybe I should have milled the province with my transmogrified sitting down the mat forever. I don't know what to do here. Basically. I feel like my last couple of turns have been a bit unfortunate, but I don't know, maybe this is build sustainable. Don't know what is wrong here with this deck, basically. Maybe it's just fragile with all these squires, I don't know. Maybe Explorer is just the worst kind of payload than Wine Merchant, but felt like one is okay. Mean, for sure they are drawing the deck. Say why. Yeah, my deck, I don't know, my last couple of turns. Okay, my last turn was my second to last turn was okay, just the last turn was a bit annoying. Maybe it's time for this ambassador to go. Maybe the churches help. I play a squire first, draw another card. Not necessary. So, I want to draw to the end here. We still have another storyteller, so maybe we don't need to go all in here. But I guess drawing 7 is a good number. So we can just do this. I mean, we could do gain and play with silvers. Okay, let's check. We need three terminal actions. We gain a silver. Okay, well, I don't want to mess around again, so. So we want to get the last two storytellers probably if we can. So we have 8, 9, 18, so we can set aside a copper and still have 17. Yeah, I should have also set aside very focused, I guess. We get a star, which means we probably should have gotten, should have set aside as well. But okay. How many squires do I have now? Five squires. Wondering if I can tile out. What it takes for me to pile out. Playing two as actions. I have two wine merchants. So I guess I'd need to play three as actions. Three as plus actions, and then two for the buys. It's four buys. With wine merchants, it's six buys. Plus the natural buys, seven buys. So seven buys is what I could do at most. So I think I play. Do I play this one as plus by already? Silver. Maybe neither. Well, let's do actions once more, I think, because doesn't look like I'm gonna piling up. I'm not beam piling out this turn. How much are we aiming to draw here is the question. We have three more storytellers down there. Should be a good number. Okay. There's a wine merchant used. So I guess we want buys at least once more. Maybe three buys is enough. How much money do we have right now? Yeah, probably just double province in this turn, right, or something. Silver is fine. There's a better way to do this. Oh. Right. I'm messing up the order so many times this game. This is awful. Yeah, just draw with the last storyteller here. Okay. Maybe I could have done this. Yeah, maybe. I don't know. Another wine merchant, or still another squire. Yeah, that's the issue, right? Not sure what I'll do here. Maybe they just rolled a die, double province, and yeah, I mean, I need him to do that now anyhow, right? But they still have the churches. Maybe that will save them. Don't know if they can double though. So the question for me is if I want to set aside both of the wine merchants or if I buy a duchy. I guess I have to buy a duchy. So yeah, I think we delay. That's what I want to say. Delay one wine merchant and buy a duchy here. It's a lot of undos, but it's not my turn to complain about that. I guess I could. What I actually could do, I could. I don't have to dart. I could. Yeah, glad I noticed after all. I could just transmogrify a wine merchant or a gold into a catacombs. Maybe that's what I'm supposed to do here. Yeah, took me a while to notice, but okay. Yeah, I think I kill the wine merchant actually and keep the gold. It's not clear that it's right, but okay, so if I can triple, yeah, I could tell in theory, but now that I have to kill the wine merchant, last time I had 21. Wow, still dot. Still a dot. Okay, that's oh, that's quite horrible. Should also not do it like that. So just tell the wine merchant 6, 12, right? And then we set aside. Oh, that also, it's also not working. Okay. Shoot. I should delay something here, basically. It's my opinion. They cannot triple, right? Just single duchies, fine. I actually take the squire. Okay, there are all my storytellers, of course. Probably not gonna triple either anyway. Yeah, probably also not gonna triple, but we'll see what we end up with. So they have three squires, so I have seven. Is that true? Yeah, five. Maybe it's just five. So I bought one. this turn. One on that turn. Okay, so they actually let me win with double. So then we just draw everything here. I think we just draw 11 cards. How many cards do we have left? Is it still 10 cards? We had one turn. How many turns did we have? We had one turn. Dang it. We bought two cards. We discarded three, so it's five. Bought two cards, discarded three. It's five. We also have five cards from the beginning, but we also have just one. We also said one Wine Merchant, so it's nine cards left, basically, I think. Let's draw a bunch, I guess. So we'll see. So is this a win, maybe? We have seven. Seven. 11. This is a win, right? 5, 7, 11, 14, 18. Yeah, this is enough. Okay. Okay. Yeah, very messy endgame. Maybe I had too much payload, I don't know. Alright. Maybe I needed a church in that game at some point. Always roll Magic Lamp today. Lots of cheap tiles in this one. Kind of want a candlestick maker here. The opening, don't know if that's crazy. Is that crazy to go like look up candlestick maker here? Could also be farmer's market. The fishing village. Don't like that. Okay, fishing village look out for you. But I think I want to open Candlestick Maker. It's kind of crazy, I guess, but so be it. Do we want a second lookout, or is it a rat catcher? Could also be a fishing village for me now. Could also be a sheepdog. Yeah, so they go for this, but I'm not sure if it's a... I care about it. We don't have red catcher left yet, so... Yeah, I'm not so sure about Coven. Yeah, I mean, I guess the game will last a bit, but... Looks like you did it right away. Could be Coven for me as well. I think I'd rather have a sheepdog in my life now. Draw is draw, as they say, right? Woohoo! Okay. We want another fishing village. Could be sheepdog as well. Could be, I don't know. Yeah, the candlestick maker didn't do all that much so far, did it? I mean, it's fine, I guess. We could also have both. How about that? Draw is to say, right? Could wish for Coven here. I think I want exploration now. Okay, wasn't really needed, but okay. I think it's time to get farmers market or farmers markets in general. Maybe. This would end sadly, right? There's a bunch of good cards. I could also draw on, right? Oh, cool. I didn't know that. Okay, we have fishing village in place. I guess this is the right order. Don't think I want a third coven. Maybe I do. Yeah, the farmer's market. This is a weird deck, but okay, let's play it on. Guess I need more red catchers. But I haven't popped the lamp again. I didn't even notice. Don't play this. Yeah, that's okay. Well, I'd like to have a sheepdog on top of my deck this turn, so if we do this. If we even get to even out the curse split. Why do I do this? Think I don't trash the state here in this situation. Okay. Well, that is okay, the coffee, yeah, okay, makes sense. I think I might lose this here. Yeah, I don't know, the lookouts did not cooperate. But I don't know if that's the whole story. Maybe the silver should have been a farmer's market. They trashed a lot of curses already. Don't know how they managed to do that. The leg is working. It's not great. Do I play the lookout? Do I buy a state? Yeah, not sure what happened this game. Yeah, perhaps the estate was also wrong with exploration. Yeah, I shouldn't have bought the estate. I don't know. Not the most interesting game ever, but wonder what happened and why their deck is so much better at this stage than mine is. I mean, yeah, sure, I had to trash two good cards. Well, it was a rat catcher and a fishing village, but I don't know, we had this kind of games twice where I popped the lamp earlier and still didn't really work out in the end. I don't really understand. Yeah, this is a spicy move, but I think I have to do it. Oh, one that was so wrong. Don't need to spend a copper there. Yeah, maybe I sh this could be very wrong, but all I do is to take another farmer's market there. Might be very wrong, but okay. Okay, so they actually had a dart which I needed. Perhaps I should have killed these thingies at some point. No fishing village in play, certainly not great. Wow. Was it really that I had all my good cards on the start of the shuffle? Seems like it. Yeah, the province again. I don't think there's a world where I'm coming back basically. They should just province. I mean, that's the most safe play, right? Okay, but instead they do this. Maybe they figured that I had all my good cards. Alright, that was the last one. 3-3 in the end. I don't know if I did some bad things in between, which I didn't notice, but yeah, overall I feel like I could have done better today, but it's okay. So I guess I'll see you all soon.